it's Sylviane. I'm a mom, wife, friend, and dairy farmer. And today, we're spreading manure. Take a look. Here's JP, the friendly farmer from the north, spreading manure on our fields. He's using a drag hose. Look at that blue tractor go. Yep, the neighbors really do like us at this time of the year. We'll be spreading for about 2 to 3 days. And that's done twice a year, springtime and autumn. Let's take a closer look. There goes JP. He's done his first line. Okay, let's turn around really quickly so to see where he's going next. Well, he's just gonna keep going in straight lines and cover the whole field. It is quite the stinky job, especially when pipes burst. That's it for spreading manure. I want to say thank you for joining in today. Have yourself a great evening. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a message. Or even better, ask me a question. Thanks for joining me on Farmer Chick.